Hey guys, this is Chad, and today I'll be showing you a trick I found out on the Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. You can add multiple fingerprints by going into your fingerprint section and pressing add a fingerprint and just doing this. Just make sure you get all of your fingers. Okay, watch this. So you can add 5 fingerprints in one by just doing that one simple trick. Thanks for watching.